In my district, we use standards-based report cards, which means that students don't need to meet a standard until the end of the year. We teach each standard throughout the year, but it's not till the end that they need to master it. Therefore, as we assess throughout the year, that doesn't get averaged in. It's still really important for the students to practice taking these assessments and